In this video, we will talk about the 10 worst hurricanes in history. Hurricane, also referred to as a tropical cyclone, is a type of storm that develops over tropical or subtropical water with a maximum sustained wind speed of at least 74 miles per hour. In the Northwest Pacific, the same phenomenon is called a typhoon. It happens all around the world with devastating effects on properties, economy, and lives. The following 10 hurricanes are some of the worst of them all, listed in order of lives lost from least to most. Number 10, Harvey. Hurricane Harvey was the first major storm, Category 3 or higher, to hit the United States since Wilma in more than a decade. It is probably the worst hurricane that the states have ever seen, with $125 billion in damage and at least 68 direct storm-related fatalities, it certainly is. Number 9, Sandy. Although Sandy was slowing down to something called a post-tropical cyclone after traveling through Jamaica, Cuba, and Haiti, the storm was still strong enough to bring disaster when it hit the Jersey Shore and New York City in October of 2012. The hurricane was responsible for at least 147 deaths, including 72 in the United States alone. According to the American Red Cross, Sandy has cost about $65 billion and counting. Number 8, Camille. There have been three Category 5 hurricanes to hit the continental U.S. since 1900. One of them was Camille, which arrived in Mississippi in late August 1969. It actually started as a Category 3 hurricane in Cuba, but it later intensified as it headed toward Mississippi. The estimated sustained wind speed was a little less than 200 miles per hour. The actual number will never be known because on its way, Camille also destroyed wind recording instruments in landfall areas. In fact, the hurricane wiped out almost everything along the coast of Mississippi. The National Hurricane Center reported that Hurricane Camille caused more than $1.4 billion in damage and resulted in 259 deaths. 143 of them happened on the Gulf Coast, 113 due to flash flooding as the hurricane crossed Virginia, and 3 were reported in Cuba. Number 7, Gilbert. With a 40-mile wide eye and a wind speed reaching 175 miles per hour, Category 5 Hurricane Gilbert hit Jamaica on September 1988 and put the island to near total destruction. Around 500,000 people on the island were left homeless in the aftermath. That's about a quarter of the entire island's population. It made final landfall as a Category 3 on the Mexican Gulf Coast. The remnants of Gilbert introduced 29 tornadoes over Texas. The hurricane caused 318 deaths along its path, including 3 in the U.S. Mexico took the biggest toll with 202 deaths. Number 6, Labor Day Hurricane. Regarded as the strongest storm to hit the United States in the 20th century, the Category 5 Labor Day Hurricane swept the middle and upper Florida Keys with 200-mile-an-hour wind speeds on September 1935. The official death toll was 423, including 259 World War I veterans in 3 rehabilitation camps. Many victims were drowned or dragged into the Gulf of Mexico, others swept back into the Atlantic, and some were simply sandblasted to death. Number 5, Katrina. In August of 2006, Hurricane Katrina made landfall off the coast of Louisiana as a Category 3 storm with wind speed reaching 125 miles per hour. It is by far the costliest hurricane to strike the United States since record-keeping began in 1900. Direct results include about 1,200 deaths and at least $108 billion in property damage. President Obama once said, "What started out as a natural disaster became a man-made disaster, a failure of government to look out for its own citizens." Obama was talking about the fact that while the hurricane itself was a natural disaster, failures in federal government's response along with lack of preparedness and aging structure made the impact much more severe than what it should have been. Number 4, Maria. The Caribbean island nation of Dominica saw the first landfall of Hurricane Maria on September 18, 2018, as a Category 5 storm traveling at a maximum speed of 175 miles per hour. When it hit the U.S. territory of Puerto Rico, it did weaken to a Category 4 with 155 miles per hour of wind speed. In December 2017, the official death toll suggested that approximately 64 people had died as a direct result of the storm. After researchers from the George Washington University, commissioned by the U.S. Commonwealth government, revealed its finding about storm-related deaths in the area, the number climbed to 2,975 deaths. Another study published in the English Journal of Medicine even estimated up to 4,645 deaths in Maria's wake. Number 3, Galveston Hurricane. In September 1900, Galveston Hurricane happened and took the lives of approximately 8,000 people. History of its track is not fully known, but it reached Texas coast south of Galveston as a Category 4 storm. It brought 20-foot storm surges and continued to hit Kansas and Oklahoma after it was done with Texas. Property damage was estimated to be in the range of $30 million. Number 2. Mitch. The second deadliest storm on record is Hurricane Mitch. It was actually a slow-moving hurricane that made landfall as a Category 1 storm over northern Honduras. Before it weakened, however, it had reached a peak as a Category 5 storm on October 26 and 27, 1988, when it sent heavy rain to Honduras and Nicaragua. Despite its slow inland movement after the landfall on Honduras, the resulting flood and mudslides killed approximately 11,000 people. Number 1. The Great Hurricane of 1780. The deadliest storm ever recorded is the Great Hurricane of 1780 that struck the Caribbean on October that year and killed approximately 20,000 people, including British and French soldiers fighting in the Revolutionary War. The hurricane happened before modern record-keeping instruments even existed, but it was believed that it made landfall on October 10th in Barbados. So what do you think? Do you agree with our list? Leave your thoughts in the comment section. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave it a like. If you want to see more videos from DeeperMind, click on subscribe and click on the bell icon to be notified about our future videos.